Now, if we have these vectors, how do I operate on them? Okay, so let's say if A is a vector which is given like this, A1 I cap plus A2 j cap plus A3 k cap. Okay, and B is a vector which is B1 I cap, B2 j cap, B3 k cap. Then the first thing, the sum of these two vectors A plus B will be expressed like what? Then A plus then sum of the vectors A plus B is A1 I cap plus A2 j cap plus A3 k cap plus obviously B1 I cap, B2 j cap, B3 k cap. Okay, so that becomes A1 plus B1 I cap plus A2 plus B2 j cap plus A3 plus B3 k cap. So this is how you add two vectors, okay, A and B, okay? Yes. So if I am given maybe 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 5k cap, and you have to add 7i cap plus 3j cap plus 9k cap, so what do? You straight away start adding their respective coefficients. So that is 9i cap plus 6j cap plus 14k cap. Okay, that's how this becomes your vector. So given these two vectors, you can, if I want you to find out the length of the resultant vector, you can tell me this will be 9 square plus 6 square plus 14 square root over, right? So that. Now the difference of the two vectors, the difference of the vectors A minus B is given by, again the same thing, and what will you get? There will be a negative here, and we'll get A1 minus B1 I cap plus A2 minus B2 j cap plus A3 minus B3 k cap. Is it not? Now, you see, two vectors are equal. A and B are equal if see what happens. A is equal to B implies A1 I cap plus A2 j cap plus A3 k cap is equal to B1 I cap plus B2 j cap plus B3 k cap. Now what happens? When will they be equal? When their coefficients are respectively equal. So A1 is equal to B1, A2 is equal to B2, A3 is equal to B3. So when their respective coefficients are equal, then and then only the vectors will be equal. That is something that we have to understand. Okay. Now what happens if you multiply this vector by a scalar? What happens if we multiply this vector by a scalar? So the fourth is multiplication by a scalar. Okay, so let us say if I multiply lambda by a, then what happens? It becomes lambda a1 I cap, lambda a2 j cap, lambda a3 k cap. Okay, how should I write it here? Lambda a1 I cap plus lambda a2 j cap plus lambda a3 k cap. Okay.